My name is Pierce Thomas, and I am enrolled in the Regional Fire Academy. The fire service in general has always been really interesting to me. It's a job like no other where you can come to work every single day and you have no idea what you're going to be handed. You know, one day you could come to work and be prepping your station and working your engine and doing inventory and there might not be a whole lot of action, whereas the next day you may come to work and there's not a point in time in the day where you're not off the rig responding to a call. So I guess I like that sort of excitement. A lot of people say jack of all trades, master of none. That's what someone in the fire service is. That's what a firefighter is. That's because when you're at work, you are everything. You're a mechanic. We work on these things. You're a gardener. You know, you work on the compound. You're a cook. You cook dinner every night. So you get so many life skills other than just being a firefighter and emergency medical responder. So I think that that's something that you can't find at any other job.
Students who attend a fire technology program really have a good foundation for jobs in the fire service. There's currently multiple jobs available up and down the state in the fire services, and this training gives students that training and education and certifications needed to obtain those jobs. Students who attend a community college and obtain training in the fire service, it really opens the door and gives them a foundation for entering the fire service, and in some cases receiving that Firefighter 1 certification through a community college or a CTE program. It's really the basic prerequisite for applying for jobs in the fire service.
There are a lot of local job opportunities available in this field. Departments are constantly coming around and they want us bad. They know that the experience that we're getting in these academies are like no other, and if you can graduate something like this, then they know that you're ready for the fire service. If you never stop trying, you will get a job in the fire service. The people that don't get jobs in the fire service are the ones that give up. It's competitive and it's not an easy program, but if you can complete it, then the skills and experience that you get out of it will stick with you forever.